西。
What?
It's like a little workout station. So I guess I'm over here. Which are growing. Find a password or like a terminal override hack. Now you see that. No reaction. I'll bet you one of these motherfuckers finna fall out now, bro. I just noticed we looped back. I don't know if that was the music or the... What's the wrong button? Bitch! I was like, why'd he get so silent? Gas up in here, nigga poop before he dipped. So I'll try to cheat y'all.
Expose you!
Yeah, I'm exposed. I was trying to link toggles like the sprint. My game it bounce. So if someone had to get the fuck out of here fast. Cause I'm really not used to using shift on games. Like I know shift to sprint, shift to sprint is like on damn near every PC game. But usually I change it to one of my thumb mouse buttons. But in this occasion, same thing with my interaction button. But it's different stuff. Now there's two interaction rooms or workout rooms. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I want to say thank you personally to every person that viewed and liked and commented or subscribed for this video. I'm starting to learn how to edit thanks to my friend Destructive Donut. I put the link in the bio. He's a very good paddling YouTuber. If you need some paddling tips, tricks, or guides, that's the boy. But I've been starting to toss in a little more edits, you know, to better up the content. And we're going to re-up this channel. We're going to get it kickstarting off at the right spot this time. All right. Thank you.